What's up, everyone? It's Jackeal, your guide to living with Apple every day. And in this episode, I'm going to show you how to turn your Bluetooth off on iOS 18. Let's get going.
Whereas on iOS 17, there were like two ways to turn Bluetooth on and off. Now in iOS 18, there are three ways to turn it on and off. So in the beginning, you go to the top right corner and you swipe down. And here you might see it in these little four circles. So you click on them and then the Bluetooth should pop up. Note, if you just click inside the Bluetooth square, this will pop up and you don't want that. If you're trying to turn your Bluetooth on and off, you just click on the blue circle. Now, when it's white like that, that means in about an hour or so, it's going to come back on. So how do you turn Bluetooth off, like, for good? So you tap on it. No, you don't do that. So in here, you actually tap on the Bluetooth circle. And when it goes dark like that, that means it's off for good. There's no chance of it coming back on. See, and if you hold it, you're back to there. So this, if you don't have it here, you actually click on this plus symbol up top. And then you click on add a control, and then you add Bluetooth from here in order, like you see Bluetooth right there, you add it, and after you add it, it'll pop up on the screen for you to then now toggle on and off instead of just temporary on and off like iOS 17. The other way is you, on this right side, this is new in iOS 18, you can now go down to the connectivity section and you'll see Bluetooth there. So here, you see it's toggled, so there's only really one way to turn Bluetooth on and off, and that's to have it on your main control center. Not in that little four square, not in this connectivity setting, but literally on the screen itself. You can technically set up a shortcut as well, but for the sake of this video, we're not going to do that because it's a little bit of more of a lengthy process. And then when you want to turn Bluetooth back on, you just, from the top right corner, you just tap it like that. Unless you only want to temporarily shut it off for like an hour or so, then you tap it like that. And then it will turn itself back on. But for that sake, we're just going to turn it on there.
If you got value from this video, consider buying my new inspirational MagSafe cases. Yeah. The link is in the description below. Hi, baby. You want to help Daddy upsell his inspirational MagSafe cases? So they're clear MagSafe cases that I designed with inspirational words inside the MagSafe rings. Baby, I'm trying to upsell them so we have enough for your college fund right now. Okay, and you just want pretzels. Okay. I guess there are more important things in life than trying to upsell clear MagSafe cases, is there, we? Huh? Love you. Oh, you want another one? Okay, here you go. Okay, there you go. Are we good now? Run back to mommy. There you go, see? Run to mommy with pretzels. Go, go. Yeah, good job, baby. Good job. So, inspirational words printed on in the clear MagSafe case inside the ring. So when you put your phone down on the table and you're doing work and stuff, you're always reminded about the inspirational quote to live a better life. You know, I'm uploading quotes weekly right now, so we have like three quotes up. We've got like live your best life, we've got do the work, we've got radiate abundance, I think, or abundance or something like that. But basically the goal is, because the idea is we need to vibrate at the frequency of the life we want, because that is universal law of attraction, universal magnetism. And if these MagSafe cases can help you constantly remind you of that so that you can live a better life, live the life you want, I will have considered it a success. So make sure you get one down right there in the description below. I'll probably include a card up here as well on my Printify store. You'll see it. And also down below the video, you'll see my other store called Fourth Wall. MKBHD has his Fourth Wall shop as well. It's different merch. It's like inspirational hoodies, water bottles right now with inspirational quotes on them that I've designed. So two different stores, the Printify in the description below for phone cases and the merch shop right below the video as well. Either one, anything you buy goes to support me and this channel so that I can in turn support my family. So thank you very much. Jackeal over and out. See you in the next video. Peace.